Gates are back and they're away, and showing good speed out of the gates was Boulder's Love, and shot about 3-4 in front. Up into second spot is Aphelion, and followed then by Jusik in third. Further afield then to Last Lalique, and a further 5 lengths at the rear, even more than that now, is the Contractor as they sweep around the bend. 400 metres left to travel, and Boulder's Love still leads the way. Clear by 2.5 lengths now. Up into second spot running on is Last Lalique, and followed by Aphelion. Out deep on the track is Jusik, and along last is the Contractor. 150 left to go, and Boulder's Love has shot clear and leads the way by 4 lengths now and extending, and it's all Boulder's Love. Very impressive in the trial. Second to Aphelion, third over the line was Jusik, and then followed by Last Lalique, and at the rear of the field was the Contractor.